عندي ما يكون
we are trying to design an engine mounting. To get the engine fixed on the mountain. After we finish from this stage, we're gonna dig two holes in this mountain to get the engine fixed. When we fixed the engine, we found that this metal aluminum sheet did not withstand the weight of the engine because it was too thin. So we suggested to add support here. To add a support, and the support will be welded on this way to make the sheet
withstand the
more weight for the engine to be placed.
ناقصنا الاكسلريتر بدي يبان التركيب البريكات الشيت اوكي السكان اوكي الماكينه والتاير اللي ورا كفر الماكينه بس.
We flipped the gears which we had earlier. We had this big gear on the engine side and the small one was on the rear tire. The problem that the car, when we started operating it and the driver is on the car was not able to move. So we flipped the gears so that we can have better gear ratio and the engine becomes lighter because of the small sprocket in the front side. And eventually the car is moving successfully and we are going to test it in a while after adjusting all the nuts and tightening everything.
As we were testing the car, the road here got bent upwards because of the excess load, causing these two plates to bend, which eventually caused this rod that was inside the rim to break, and then causing the tire to fall apart.
And we are currently working.
So we're working on it now. We're fixing this the problem of this bending. We're putting one more load, one more support here, and that's it.
Enough. بعد شوية more. شوية قطرة بس.
Okay, yes. Okay. This is 50 ml. We started testing the car and the fuel level was till here. So we're gonna add now 50 ml, or we're gonna add more fuel to make it reach here. I'll look. زيد مور ذان 50 ml لان اذا نزل تحت وما خلص هذا كامل ما بتعرف كم بالضبط. زيد 200 عقب اذا نزل كل خط بتعرف كم. فهمت علي؟ فهمت ولا لا؟
حتى لو خلص بارود.
في بترول المفروض ما يبان. يلا بطل كنا. اوكي شوف الحين قام يشفط. يلا
يجي يطري علي شوي اظني عشان حرات شوي.
اليوم حلو كان وايد تعرف انه مو حاضرين على ريس ريس بكير قاعد يسوي شي
وايد اوكي.
وصلت لين هني ما صرف ولا شيء.
now we're conducting the second test. And the fuel level is until here. Until here. Yalla.
Can you go home?
صب بعد بس
مع وايد تانك يا بس
اوكي 150 سو 40 ملي
نقص زدنا 40 ملي
سو 40 ملي 40 ملي فيول حق الحلبة احسبها كم ديفايدد باي 40 ملي 40 ملي يعني 0.004 0.04
As we were testing the car, the road here got bent upwards because of the excess load, causing these two plates to bend, which eventually caused this rod that was inside the rim to break, and then causing the tire to fall apart.
And we are currently working.
So we're working on it now. We're fixing this the problem of this bending. We're putting one more load, one more support here, and that's it.